MP2 Energy offers our solar customers net metering to help make sure they receive full value for all their solar generation. What this means is, when your solar is producing and you've got enough electrical load at your facility to consume it, then MP2 will provide you full retail credit for the solar generation. This also means that when you suddenly have excess solar generation because your load reduced, then MP2 will sell it back to the grid, then pass that money along to you. But what if your system is producing less than you are consuming, or even on a cloudy day? You just receive the rest of your power from MP2 based on your rate. It's that simple. And then, when the sun comes back out from behind the clouds and you're back to full solar production with no major load at your facility, your solar is generating excess energy. At this time, you switch receiving your power from MP2 and now receive 100% of your power from solar. MP2 will sell any excess solar generation to the grid at the real-time pricing. Think about it. Solar produces energy during the hottest, sunniest hours, which are also some of the most expensive hours of the day to purchase energy. It can go as high as $9,000 per megawatt hour. So not only are you avoiding buying expensive power from the grid when prices go high, but if you have excess generation that you can sell into the grid, then you can make money during those high price periods. The bottom line, by giving you full retail value for anything your solar generation facility consumes, and then selling excess generation into the market, MP2 ensures that you earn the full value of your resource. Call or email to sign up. Solar net metering from MP2 Energy. The power market is complex. We're good at this stuff.